a stop by Miller off Laterra.
This is a real nice passing play.
And oh, he got it! Stick.
He got it! Daniel, in front, score! Buck comes back at the line, knocked down. Henrik Sedin, empty net to shoot at. And
oh, he got it! Stick.
He got it!
How about the strength there? This is Giordano fighting him off. This would have been kicked in, but he gets it with the late swipe on his backside. Look at this. Kicked in. No, he just gets a touch of it to seal the game.
Gives it away. Bonino breaking in. Yemelin's hurt as Bonino cuts to the goal. Centers. Dorsett to Bonino. He scores!
He doesn't look that well. And you go back to the goal here. You got to be certain if you're going to make that pass. And you see it's picked off. Nice little hesitation. And then Dorsett with the beautiful backdoor feed to Nick Bonino, who makes no mistake finishing this off here. This is a real nice passing play, like you said, from two guys you wouldn't expect it from.
Tarasenko lost an edge, but now he's got the puck back moving in. Oh, what a stop by Miller off Laterra. Best of the game for Ryan Miller, and it stays 1-1. Canucks have three to center. Burrows in over the St. Louis line. Bonino takes the pass. Bonino scores! A huge stop at one end, and Nick Bonino at the other makes it 2-1 Vancouver.
A leg out to make the save, and this is a kick save. This isn't the butterfly save. That's the Rogie Vachon kick save. And here comes Nick Bonino. Head up, short side on Jake Allen. Nice pass from Alex Burrows. Gives Bonino a little time and not a whole lot of room short side.
He'll reload here. Henrik looking, drops it down low. This is Daniel to Henrik. Daniel, in front, good!
That was a nice power play goal. Sedin's doing their thing, exchanging low cycles, exchanging, looking for Van the slot, finally getting the Keaton out far enough. And then Sedin, Daniel knows if he just gets it through Fane any way, shape, or form, goes underneath him, he's got Vrbata on the back door. And
Canucks with two shorthanded chances in this hockey game.
And he's gassed right now coming back.
10 seconds to go on the power play. Daniel Sedin scores!
Oh, his hands are so quick. And you look at Plekanec on the back check. He's gassed after a long shift. A little crisscross play by the Sedins. Backhand, forehand, and a quick snapper that beats Price.
A power play goal.
Here, look at it again. Look at Carey, just doesn't have time to go left to right. As you say, Jason, that quick backhand, forehand move by Daniel. And it doesn't give the goalie time to get set.
That is such a tough play for goaltenders when a lefty comes in on that side and he pulls it quick and shoots it. One of the toughest saves to make.